we're going to have women's last chance qualifier right here for the Poly Boys division. Kicks off first in the red jersey will be Tegan Storm. Tegan's dropping in. With bodyboard and female action underway, currently witnessing Keegan up and riding for her scoring potential. Throwing her nice throwing threes. And dropping threes and dropping swift. Looks like 10 seconds remaining. Bring a nice backcourt shove into the routine. And that will be fine. As we are class once again today, we will be seeing some of the world's best snowboarders and bodyboarders out here at the Costa 2016 World Snowboarding Championships, proudly presented by Wake House and Costa and partnered with Quicksilver Apparel. As Kathy Siebert lining up her first ride, nice cut prone 360 entry maneuver as she combos that up with the rollo. That board in the prone and drop knee. We have some solid drop knee components. Unfortunately, catching bigger there. But recovering nicely.